In this video, we will learn how to grow cauliflower in containers or grow bags with full update from seed to harvest.
Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening.
First, we will prepare the seedlings. For that, we will use a soil mix that contains 50% garden soil and 50% vermicompost. Always buy or choose good quality seeds to get better results. Sprinkle the seeds over the soil mix surface. Tag your seeds to avoid any confusion. Tagging normally helps if you are growing different varieties of crop at the same time. Now cover the seeds with a thin layer of same potting mix. Seeds will start to germinate after 7 to 8 days. Water well with a gentle shower. Make sure not to displace the seeds. During the germination phase, keep the pot in full sun and keep the soil little moist but not wet. When the seedlings are 3 to 5 inches tall or have 3 to 5 leaves, at that point they can be transplanted at their final location. With the help of a gardening tool, gently take out the seedlings with the root ball intact. Cauliflower plant must receive consistent moisture and have access to sufficient nutrients as it matures. To provide these conditions, we will use a mix of 50% vermicompost and 50% normal garden soil. Fill the containers or grow bags with potting soil, leaving 2 inch of space at the top for proper watering. Make sure your pot or grow bags have sufficient drainage holes at the bottom. A container with a diameter of 18 to 22 inches and depth of 12 to 15 inches can easily accommodate 2 to 3 plants. To plant your seedlings, make a 3 to 5 inch deep hole in the soil mix and gently place the root ball into the hole. Cover the bottom part with the soil mix and firm it down to provide some support. Repeat this process with every seedling you plant. Make sure that the plants are 5 to 6 inches apart from each other. If planted in ground, then they need to be spaced 12 to 16 inches apart. Cauliflower plants require about 50 to 80 days of constantly cool weather to mature properly. 6 to 26 degrees Celsius temperature range is ideal for cauliflower plantation. Water thoroughly after transplanting as it helps to prevent transplant shock. You can also grow cauliflower in small pots, 7 to 8 inch diameter pot with minimum 7 to 8 inch depth can easily allow enough room for one plant to grow. Make sure your pot have drainage holes at the bottom. Water well. Cauliflower require a fair amount of full sun. Choose a growing space that receives at least 5 to 6 hours of full sun. After 45 days, plants are growing at a rapid rate. Leaves are double the size of my hand. For constant growth, always keep the soil moist but not wet. Never allow the soil to dry out completely. Make sure that all plants get full sunlight. For that, remove leaves which are in the way or are blocking other plants. To get a healthy plant, remove 2 to 3 bottom leaves from each plant to develop a healthy top structure. Cauliflower plant is a heavy feeder, for that after every 20 to 24 days, add some compost in the soil. Side dress the plants with 2 to 3 handful of compost or manure for constant growth. You may also apply seaweed extract to supply boron, an important nutrient. Mix well and water immediately after adding compost in the soil. Growing cauliflower requires moist soil, for that you will need to water it regularly. It is important to prevent the drying of the soil in the period when the seedling is maturing and at the time of head formation. As the cauliflower grows, head will begin to grow at the center of its leaves. If this head is exposed to light while it is growing, it will turn yellow and will darken. This will cause to lose the tender texture and appealing look. Thus, it is important to use a process called blanching to keep the head pale and white. For that, just bend the plant's own leaves over the head or keep a leaf over the top so that it is shaded from the sunlight. After blanching, continue caring for the plants as normal. Normally after 85 to 90 days, when the head is large, white and firm, it is ready to be harvested. The head will taste best if harvested when it is between 6 to 8 inches around. Make a cut below the head with a sharp knife, cut low enough that you leave a circle of leaves attached to the head. After harvest, pull the rest of the plant out of the container or bag. Leaves and bottom stalk can be used to prepare compost.